I think the most important thing is that the SARS has been disbanded and that the Inspector General of Police has also committed to ensuring not only that is it disbanded, but that whatever takes its place has the full participation of civil society groups and all other stakeholders. So I think what we're seeing is a very, and today, just a few minutes ago, the president also spoke about this and spoke in particular about the reform efforts. He said that the disbandment of SARS is only the first stage in a full-scale reform of the police force. And I think that everyone is committed to seeing a police force and also law enforcement that will meet the expectations of the Nigerian people. The purpose of law enforcement, the purpose of policing, is for the safety of lives and livelihoods of Nigerians. So we're all committed to that. And I think that everyone is committed to it. I don't think that it is the exclusive preserve of any one person or group. We're all very committed to it.